What's up, guys? This is Eric from Leviathan Gaming, here to bring to you episode 2 of the Let's Play series of Fallout 4. First episode, definitely just going through the tutorials. I did decide to fast forward a few of the just kind of non really, you know, doing stuff parts just because, you know, or else the whole Let's Play thing would have just been like super long. Now, getting kind of the whole being released into the wild now, now I'm tasked to go to Diamond City to find Sean. It's been feeling good playing this again. It's been a little bit weird because, you know, I'm playing with a Xbox controller and all. So, basically,
don't forget the price we paid to get this far.
Really, why are you still waiting?
Hey there.
Right behind you, keep moving.
Okay, I guess I gotta follow you. Alright. Are you following me? Like, are you gonna actually run? Man, you guys are going too slow. Red Rocket. Oh, do 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 do. I know, I'm taking it to an armor station. Hey, look. Hi.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You wanna come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yay. Throw it on there. There we go. Do now. I hear you. What are you barking at? Money. Oh, hi. Come on. Get him! Get him, dog meat! Why does he have wooden block? Don't know. You leave him alone! Hello. All right. They're still walking. Are you serious? I forgot about that. I don't remember. Okay. There's gotta be a, how do you wait? What's the controls for that? Alright. Okay, so we need food and water. Concrete. Da 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 da. Oh boy, that's enough friggin' steel concrete, tell you that much. Da 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 da. Concrete, I will get you here in a second. Kind of failing at trying to find concrete, not gonna lie. Oh, hi! Get out of that menu! Oh, dog, you're useless. Hi, wow, you suck at missing. Wow. Oh, what the hell? I'm stuck. Yay, glitch. Okay! Oh, sorry about that, guys. Whew. Yeah, for those that don't know, too, I do have pretty bad allergies as well. Lately, it's been acting up pretty badly, so I apologize if I do sneeze during this. Oh, man. That's bad. Oh, street lamps. Everything must go. Furniture, beds. I get rid of all this. This could be a lot of beds. Really? Okay. You know what? Fine. You want a bed? You got a bed. What are you... There. You get a bed. You get a bed. Everybody gets a bed.
I'm glad you decided to come with us.
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn.
Yeah, that sucks.
I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here.
Okay.
I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out with the settlement?
Oh, good. I was hoping for a chance to rescue some more helpless villagers.
It's not that people are helpless. They just need someone to give them a helping hand sometimes. That's what the Minutemen is supposed to be all about. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Okay. Oh, it started this one. Okay. Actually, yeah, let me check that. Leather. say, is this the exit? Yeah. Let's just cross the river this way. Get him, dog. Get it. Look at that place. I'll be back. Take your money, though.
If I only had a bobby pin. No bobby pins.
Oh, the night sky. Wake up! I'm here to save you. You wake up! Come on. Come on. Get up.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days, Hector Quincy. Bad business, that.
I didn't expect to get lectured by the people I came to help.
I didn't mean to give offense. I'm damn glad you're here, no mistake. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll kick their asses for you. No problem.
Thanks, man. If you folks are for real this time, it would be a welcome change for the better.
Ta-da! Diamond City Radio.
Now, Winona, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mon? Your grandma was playing the number. Well, you just find that out? We found out. Yes, did! We bowed out! Now, now. We bowed out! We bowed out! We bowed out! We bowed out! We bowed out!
Whoops, you did! You was in peace, dude.
We bowed out! Now we know that Grandpa played the numbers. Think about him every day! Dreamed about him every night!
Hey, look! It's ghouls! They're ninjas. I forgot about that.
Now, yes, we know! We
bowed out! Hey! That didn't work. Dog's in trouble. I'm in trouble. Dog.
She's at the fruit stand every day.
Oh, move here.
She looks at
damn you.
That's all she gets from her. We bow out.
Headshot. Leave the dog alone.
now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Swatters. Own a piece of Diamond City history, and then beat people to death with it. Do you think Bob and Bing Crosby ever got into fights over who was a better Crosby? It's weird. Anyway, this is Bob Crosby.
It's Lexington. Do this. Do do do. Taking it.
Nobody else ain't gonna do it.
Oh. Bobby pins finally.
I say I'll move the mountains, and I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy calls me.
Boston.
Sure, I'm crazy. I'm crazy in love, I say.
Killing everybody. Wow, I missed every shot. Apples.
And I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky.
Oh, here we go. Let's see if I get lucky.
Like the wind that shakes the bow.
Oh.
It moves me with a smile. The difficult.
Nope.
I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while.
I've been locked out. Definitely an A. Maybe an A and E. No. Maybe E and S? Nope.
So that with Billy Holiday, Billy spelled Billy.
See, that's what I don't understand. Yeah, E and S is the only. We're just gonna
from
this.
Our sponsors. Fallon's Basement. Providing top of the line for over 10 generations. This here is Danny K.
Oh no, come on, bye.
jungle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't I make it clear.
That's the man on the coaxium.
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine, the missionary's wife. And so the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures of the news film takes of me.
I have no more stun packs. Oh no. No, 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 no.
Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so hungry in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, street car, noise in my ear.
I hurry like savages to get aboard an island train.
It brings the Lungu-Hula Humble Express.
And though it's smoky and it's crowded, they're too civilized to complain.
I love the Nova Sahi Mahina. When they've got 2 weeks vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Danny?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do.
Where'd you go?
Bingo, bango, bongo,
there you ran.
In the jungle, I refuse to go.
Don't want no jail.
Ah. Oh, man. Raider scum. Hey, look at that.
Excellent.
Oh, yeah, mother load. So, that has been it for episode 2 of Leviathan Gaming's Let's Play series of Fallout 4, starting from the very beginning. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe below, leave some comments, some critiques. Should I make this video longer, these episodes longer, shorter, whatnot? Let me know. If you guys like these initial first 2 episodes, let me know too, because then I'll start recording more of them. So, until next time, have a great one.